Bradley Lake Park. It's cloudy today, but I wanted to come here anyway because it's kind of, well, right now, well, there haven't been many days that it's not raining, so I'm catching, there's a couple hours where I can actually get a video in that it's not raining, so. There's a park I'd really, really love to go to again in Olympia. Four Cedars Trail at, oh, what is the name of that park? It's a state park. And it's really nice. And the last time I went there, I didn't quite realize how much further I had to go before, you know, it'd be on the loop, and I gave up about halfway through and went back, but wouldn't have been too much further and I could have done the whole loop in probably maybe 15, 20 minutes more time than it took me to walk back, so. Tolmie State Park, I think. Just trying to remember the name of it. Hello. That dog was big enough to pull other people. Like a picture if they were on wheels or something. This. Oh, not much. Loops right back around to here. Yeah, I know this isn't very interesting with the fence on the left, but Well, all right, well, I mean, it looks more interesting being on the main trail. There's a spot I'm hoping to go to where Pierce College has some trails. Hello. Yeah, Pierce College has some trails that connect to these. Yeah, there was another set of trails I could have went through in here that would have been far more interesting than walking next to the fence. Sorry about that. Because right here is always one of these spots. You got a trail that goes through there and kind of through here too. All right, that is a fun bush. Wow, that could be taken wrong, right? Yeah, that's a fun bush, that's what he said, right? Squirrely. Some of the tamest squirrels I've ever seen. We've got some that hang out in the backyard all the time, but they never get that close. Eh. Get a little closer. They sure used jingles a lot in the 80s. I'm not sure if I've been on this particular little sub-trail, which is cool. Don't be shy. Thank you.
Holy crap, the amount of spider webs. How many are on the lens? Yeah, there's some on the lens too. Holy smoke. All right. And there was a camping spot, if there ever was one. With the arid solid extra dry. Huh. Didn't expect it to wind like that. Huh. Yeah, I should have studied the map before I, before I went that way. With arid, solid, extra moist. Oh. Spot that I said was a camping spot is not. I mean, it could be, but no, there's a trail that continues. Well, aren't I an idiot? Why, yes, sir. Yes, sir, I am. Well, this might not actually go much further. Oh my goodness, hardly anyone has been through here. So many spider webs. Oh my God. Holy moly. Get a little moisture. Huh. I know there are a few on there, aren't there? There we go. I think this is going to get, I don't know. Oh. All right, well, there's the main trail right there, so. All right. Well, I missed the spot I really wanted to go. I wanted to go to those, hi there. Yeah, I wanted to go to those trails that were, by, Pierce College. Hello. All right, well, I'm gonna pause for a second and look at the maps thing for a second. All right, well, I'm not ready to go home yet. And I just passed over a whole large area. So,
I need to go back. Hello. That is a really skinny trail that I want to look at for no reason. I mean, I need to eventually get up to the top here by the fence anyway, and then make a right. So I was wrong from the start, I believe, about the fence. Should have went the other way. To get to the other trails. So. Lots of squirrels. Squirrel. Super friendly. Even though they tell people not to feed them, I wonder how many do. Thank you. Ah, the sound of helicopters. So relaxing or something, right? And then it just fades off. Weird. Well, okay. It just looked enticing. It's an area to the left that I can go, but I want to look here first. Alright. I think this might be an area where people have camped. Oh, yeah, there's a camp. There's an actual tent over there, so... They were smart in getting a tent that's not really bright colored, but... Nothing like seeing a fluorescent pink tent, right? Fluorescent magenta. Is that Pierce College there? Oh, okay. That wasn't good. That was a dumb idea. Hope that clears up quickly. A bit of an incline here. Oh, there's the College Way, whatever that's called. It's a street. And we're walking along it. Right next to it. All right. Yeah, I can't remember the name of this road, but oh my. Well. Oh well. Maybe it's usable. I knew I forgot to do something on the camera before I started it. Couldn't remember what it was. Yeah, we'll see how usable any of the footage is. Well, I'm gonna be just a moment. All right. Well, hopefully, at the very least, the footage that I've gotten wouldn't have looked grainy. So that's good. Because the ISO was set for 100 the entire time. It's like, all right, well. This is neat. I've really been enjoying this. Oh. I was just talking about how much I enjoyed it, and then it stops. That's all right. Okay, this looks like a regular type of street. Huh. Fascinating. just at random, I was thinking about how so many of the attitudes that I had towards popular music and cliches and things like that stemmed from what I had been taught, especially in high school, by the choir directors and such, looking up to those people very much. And kind of basing my views of music initially on a lot of the things that they said. There's advantages and disadvantages to that, but there is kind of a bit of snobbishness built into that. It's like, oh, you're using that progression? Oh, you're so cliche. You know, that kind of attitude. So, oh. Well, all right. Well, this just leads to, this still leads to the street. Hello. Huh. Yeah, fascinating. And this street is Wildwood Park Drive. So, interesting, I'm all the way over there. Fascinating. Man, that guy smelled like Jergens. Jergens. Well, wasn't as eventful as I thought. I mean, I could go along College Way or whatever it's called, and then eventually go back to a trail, but just doesn't seem very enticing right now, so. So I'm gonna head back. Hello. Isn't that the way? Yeah. Yeah, that is. I think that's the way I went earlier, yeah. Hello. 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 Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.